general trains will run in either direction between St James and Tynemouth. Bus services in the area will be accepting all metro tickets and passes. Customers are advised to plan your journey in advance. For full details, please see the station posters or visit nexus.org.uk.